to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race. Even if he didn't make the podium, his placing shows that the bike and rider are competitive. If he keeps this up, the team could find itself fighting for the top positions.